this time last week, we were celebrating that Jesus' story didn't end on the Friday, but that on the Sunday, he rose again. And so Christ's resurrection is something that we should celebrate every day. And so as we get into this week's worship service, for those who are joining us in the auditorium and those joining us live from their living rooms, welcome to our worship service. We are so grateful that God has provided a way for us to gather together this Sunday. So this Sunday, we are starting our new teaching series on 1 Timothy. And Shelley has created a devotional guide that tracks with each sermon. It'll be available on our website after each Sunday, starting on Monday, the 12th of April. Another thing that we're working on is an interactive platform where you can process the sermon together, but it'll be online, and listen out for Richard's announcement in his sermon for more details on this. And then something that I'm really, really excited for is that our young adults ministry are starting to gather again on Wednesdays. So young adults are for our students and young working professionals. And so join us on Wednesday, the 14th of April at 7 p.m. at RUC to be a part of our first young adults gathering. Another thing that's really exciting is that the young adults are starting a WhatsApp group. And this is a way to be connected with other young adults and also to know what is happening in the ministry. But disclaimer, everyone, it's an admin-only posting group. So only admins can post on this group, so you won't be overwhelmed with lots of messages. So please make sure that you scan the QR code that's on the screen right now to be a part of that young adults WhatsApp group. Now, that's it from me, everyone. Please enjoy the service. Much love.